Hey, what's up, everybody? So check this out. I've been telling everybody quality of parts is going downhill. Got done replacing the radiator. All ready to fill it up. Pull the little cap out of here. And what the hell?